But moving away from the Premier League, and this weekend saw the Women's Premier League also in full flight. It has been a jolly ride so far for most of the teams, while others are yet to find their feet. Naneke Mankwakwe is our lady on the beat.
So week three of the Women's Premier League experienced some upsetting, mind-boggling results here at the McDonald Town Park. Immigration ladies held police ladies to a 1-1 draw, which saw the legend Ajabayo introduced in the game to help the team pick up their first point of the season. She was excited to help the team improve on their performance and hoping to do more for the team to pick up their first trophy in the Women's Premier League.
I feel very happy to come back and then help the team. We are working forward, so I'm just keeping fit so that I should help immigration so that we win some of our games.
Nanama Santua is the captain of police ladies.
It's about determination. We have determined that we will take the trophy, so that's why we are improving game after game.
Former Black Stars captain Stephen Appiah was impressed of the improvement of women's football in the country.
We were there enjoying ourselves. I always say that some of the girls, they are even better than some of the guys. I can see that football is coming back because we also watch Kotoko and Accra Azofolk and Kotoko. The stadium was packed. So these are the things that we want to see, and then it's amazing. So, I mean, the fans, they are there to support.
It was an amazing performance by Hazakes ladies, who picked their first win after going two games winless. Trash Lady Strikers 9-0 to bag their first 3 points of the season, as Maliot Pokia and Doris Bodua scored 4 goals each.
Yes, that's here near 2 matches here, Lucy. And I don't think say player be a bet now because Obe Lucy the Toso Miensa. It is not done anywhere. And yet tenas now as a team, ye casa tray honor. Your homework here and in your mea doing a me and doing your more. It's your hard work and I'll put here into this game. I get me at this uncle in 90.
Halifax ladies were held at home to a 1-1 draw game with soccer intellectuals at the Thomas Sports Stadium.
The next we are going to win. Trust me, I believe my players, you must work on the pitch. That will relate you to a win or what the results should be. So for me, it's a win.
We are poised to take the league, and I'm 100% sure by the end of the season, they will see second intellectuals flying high.
Prisons ladies continued their fine form as they made Pelpia ladies to taste their first defeat of the season. And Pemdakwa continued their dominance in the northern zone, but could not beat Fabulous ladies as they were held to a 1-1 draw in Kumasi.
We had the vim that we wanted to score. We'll keep this performance to the next matches ahead of us.
It's not easier to play with Fabulous ladies, but as we were coming, our main aim was to win. And I'm praying that next time we meet Fabulous again, we'll show them that really we are the defending champions.
Kumasi Sports Academy upset Supreme ladies to register their first win of the season. Samira ladies continue their impressive away record, picking up a point in Cape Coast against Sea Lions.
Here are the full results of match day 3. We'll bring you all the excitement and the updates when it comes to week 4 of the Women's Premier League. My name is Naneke Amankwakwe.
So, Naneke Amankwakwe there, but